Hi all. So we are making a unicorn mask, okay? So for the unicorn mask, you can take this kind of a foam sheet. You'll have to take cutters for the eye part, okay? Because these are thick, no? So this will be a little tricky to cut, okay? So you'll have to take cutters, or maybe you'll have to really be very careful when you are cutting the eyes, okay? So like yesterday we did, we'll do the mask on the white paper and then we'll color it. Okay, so to make a unicorn mask, you need to take a A4 half like yesterday we had taken. Okay, half A4 you will take and you will draw this kind of the face for the unicorn mask. Okay, same ways we had done yesterday also, right? So you have to make the face and then put two ears like this, and then you have to put hair over here. And for the eyes, around the eyes, you can make these bushes like shape, okay? Like this slant V's we make for the bushes, no? Like that you have to make, and to make it attractive basically, okay? And then you have to fill in colors in this. You can put pink and purple or blue and pink for the girls. And you can put blue and yellow for the boys, okay? Okay, anyway, unicorn will look nice only on everyone, I feel. But still, if you don't like pink, then you can go ahead with blue, yellow, or maybe rainbow unicorn you can make. Okay, so once this is done, then we'll do the filling in this. Okay, color filling, fine. Also, you have to remember the three finger gap in the center over here. Okay, in between two eyes. Okay, so here's the rainbow eyelashes. Okay, I'm going to highlight it with the blue color pen. Okay. Now, I would suggest you start with the whole thing with the blue color only, because if you go start with the yellow color, then yellow and blue together mix and it becomes green. So it will not give that good effect. So better you make it directly with the blue color. You can put two diamonds over here for the girls especially. Okay. You can put two curls over here like this. On both the sides. You can add some glitter to it with a glitter pen if you have. Okay, or glitter tubes like this. If you have glitter tubes, you can add some glitter to it. Be careful when you are using glitter, you'll have to wait for it to dry, otherwise it will spread all over. Okay, I'm doing blue and pink in both of these. You can choose your colors by yourself. Okay, as per your choice, you can choose your colors. See, looks nice. If you want, you can replace this color with the floral yellow. Okay, yellow and floral yellow both also you can do half and half, or you can do floral yellow. It will look very nice. Now yesterday, as we were doing, we'll fold this page on the center of the eyes, and then we'll cut the eye portion. Okay, double when you cut, it becomes easier, right? And you get an exact perfect shape also. Okay. So fold your paper only on the eye portion, okay? You can do one at a time. Here's the mask after cutting the eye portion, okay? Now, what is the next step? You all know that next step is the cutting. We'll cut the mask on the outline. Okay. Nice. Now, we'll put the headband, and the very important step, we need a horn, right? Unicorn. So we have to keep a strip ready like this, or maybe now you can make one strip like this. The headband that we make, no? Like that only. Instead of two, you make three. Okay. This is the headband that we make for the back portion. This one, like we did in the pumpkin and all. Behind, we have made this, right? This was the pumpkin, and we had put two strips and we stapled it as per the size of the head. Now, instead of two strips, you make three, and the third one is your multicolored band. Okay, so you'll put curves like this, many curves, thin strips you have to make like this. Okay, and then color rainbow pattern. Then what will you do? You have to take this and start folding it like this to make a cone shape. Okay, like this. You've seen the horn, no? It will be round cone shape, right? So we are making like this. Okay, cone ready. Then we'll twist in a little more, and then we'll twist in a little more till the end of the paper. So there is no white, there is all colors, okay? Everything is merging like this, okay? And then we have to stick it. First over here we'll stick, then on the end of the part we'll stick, okay? So now what are we doing? We'll cut it a little from here, and then this part we'll not cut, we'll stick it over here, so it'll get a little support, okay? Like this we'll stick it, okay? So we have this cone shape also, and then we have this back support also to hold it well, and it will not fall like this, okay? Okay, you can also press it like this and directly stick it, no problem. This portion should not be pressed, only this portion has to be pressed. Lovely, no? So now we'll just put the headband and the unicorn mask is ready. You can make the same thing with a white chart paper, not a very thick paper. Take a white chart paper, thin paper, and probably can make it with that, so it will last longer. But then if you want only for a day, then a A4 size paper is fine, okay? Thin paper. I have this, so I'm going to stick this here and there randomly, and if you don't have this, then you can put a diamond bindi stickers also, okay? Ta-da! Now these two strips that we had kept aside from three, we'll put one over here, okay, near the eye portion, and then we'll staple it behind the head as per the head size, okay? Apply glue. Now we'll wait for 2 minutes and then we'll put the mask.
Okay.
And now sticking this carefully, okay? One part is done, and then we take the other one, and the other part is done. Nice. Like, you can change the shape to this also. You have to try this, and then you have to send me a pic. Okay, bye bye.